So using a wall in order to help with internal and external rotation, we're going to work on internal rotation right now. And one thing that's always good is to take a rolled up towel or something like that and put it at the elbow. It's just as a reminder to keep that elbow tucked in tight for the patient. So John's going to push into the wall, and he's pushing this way, which is internal rotation, and that's a good isometric for that movement. So he's just going to hold it for 10 to 20 seconds.